Hear me? I want this operation to go as smooth as possible. No drinking, no fighting, and no banging the maze. That means you.
Come on in.
All right. Jesus.
Just keep your dick in your pants, all right?
Okay. Hey, what's in the boxes?
Ooh, it's a mystery. Actually, it's not. They're shoes. That's what I do.
Wow. You got a lot of shoes.
Yeah, well. I sell them.
Oh, interesting. I like shoes.
Well, I bet you do. I've got very pretty feet. And I know feet.
I hate my feet.
I'm tired of walking on eggshells.
You don't have to.
I put so much into this, you know? And you're all like, whatever.
You just need time.
I've given you time. You think something better might come along?
Come on, that's unfair.
Then what?
I don't fucking know.
I had to pull doubles for 2 weeks to pay for this trip. You haven't helped with the rent or groceries in 3 months. You never even offered to cook a meal. You won't do laundry. You don't clean. You never want
to
talk.
God.
You haven't touched me in weeks.
I am trying to get clear with God, all right?
Come again?
I am trying to get clear with God.
Well, that's just perfect.
Handsome, you're looking good.
Hey, what up?
Hey, how you doing? Ah, hey, handsome. You're looking good.
Thank you. about it. Walked by a guy and skinned so bad. Nobody even flinched. No, no,
I know how to turn it on. I know how it's done. Just wanted to make sure that you know.
Okay, let's say I forgot, okay? Why don't you show me how to turn the projector
on? Yeah, you know, I would. I would if I could, but, you know, I gotta go guard the stairs, so.
Try not to fall on your ass.
I'm sorry, what was that?
I said, you're a badass. Badass, you are.
Man, take that, bitch!
Thank you. Jesus Christ.